Lieutenant Roland Sharp was searching for a killer.
Oh my God, you guys, come here.
He needed a witness.
He said you saw the whole thing.
What he got...
He's telling me this sweet thing is out on parole. Look at him, he's mine.
...was five of them.
I now know the hottie rating of every ex-convict in the United States.
Now...
I don't think you understand what serious business this is.
The only way to protect them...
Nobody is trying to kill us.
Get out of this van right now! Go, go!
Maybe somebody is trying to kill us.
...is to move in with them.
First rule, no cell phones. And nobody may leave the house without an escort. Are there any questions?
I have one. Are you always so uptight?
Yes. Set the pizza on the porch, place your hands behind your head.
Do you live here with all these girls?
Temporarily.
Dude, you're my new hero.
Imagine what that means to me.
We're tired of being cooped up.
You know the rules, nobody goes out after dark.
One, two, three, tap my hand and come
with me. You think he needs backup?
Oh, come on. Babysitting five cheerleaders? That sounds like a cakewalk.
He's laying down the law.
Come on.
I should warn you. I know karate.
You better know something.
Calling in backup.
You girls cheerleaders, huh?
Back in my day,
we brought it.
That's old school.
And getting in touch.
Sharp's got a day.
We better do something about all this hair.
Your girl's thinking what I'm thinking.
With his feminine side.
A makeover.
Everybody. Revolution Studios presents.
Where's your happy face?
This is my happy face.
A comedy.
He who is without sin cast the first stone.
Ah, it slipped.
About igniting the spirit inside us all.
He's got a gun.
The war gun, sir.
Tommy Lee Jones and Cedric the Entertainer.
Let's get this party started. Let's get it
started. Man of the house.
This torch represents the spirit and never can be extinguished.
Let's get it started.